Hi everyone, why should I consider taking a protein immediate after workout? So why not from the food? The reason is that so immediate after workout, so muscle opens up and ready to get renewed and repaired, and that ability stays for approximately 30 minutes, okay? And when we give a protein drink, and it gets absorbed into the body very quickly, and it reaches the muscles within 15 to 20 minutes, and the purpose is done, okay? But the problem with the food is that actually it takes time, because it has to be digested and absorbed into the body. So it takes approximately 45 minutes to 1 hour time, and by the time muscle cools down, and so we don't see the result what we wanted, and that is the reason.